Welcome back to my channel.
Hola.
And today we're attempting the spicy ramen noodle challenge.
That's right. That's right. That was weird. I was trying to say hola and hello at the same time and it didn't work. I'm just like, hola. What? Anyway, yes, we've got the ramen noodle.
Yeah.
We've got the sriracha right here.
Because we didn't find the, the original sauce that the spicy ramen noodles came with. We didn't find those packets, but we got the sriracha sauce instead.
Yeah.
All right, let's add the sriracha sauce.
All right, here we go.
I'm ready for this.
Here we go.
I'm gonna beat you. Is it open?
No, it's not open yet. All right, so let's say how much, 1 spoonful in each one?
I'll take 2 spoonsful.
Are we gonna do this? Whoa, shoot. Yeah, I'm already cheating. I'm gonna do this as fair as possible here.
Ugh. Ooh. I was just thinking we could mix it in more
with the noodles?
Yeah.
Yeah, I was planning on mixing it in, but I wanted to pour it in first. Alright, there's yours.
I'll take 2.
Alright, there's 1 for myself.
Let's see if I can do 2.
If you're doing 2, we're both doing 2. You wanna do 2?
Yeah.
Dude, that's gonna be really spicy.
I'll do it.
Alright.
Wanna bet money on it?
No. Alright.
Cause then I'll definitely do it.
No. I'd rather not. I do not have that much confidence when it comes to spicy foods. So, boom. All right. Looks good to me. Are you ready to go, bro?
Yep, let's go.
All right.
3.
Hold on 1 sec.
You can count it down. It became stiff.
Shoot. Crud, this is gonna be bad.
Here, I can. I wanna move forward.
Are you ready? All right, in 3.
2, 1.
Go.
It's spicy. Oh, it's getting stuck. It's spicy. I'm spilling.
I think I'm gonna.
Oh. There's noodles everywhere.
Apparently we didn't learn our lesson after the lemon juice incident.
Yeah. Oh, that was bad. Yeah, that was bad.
Hi. I thought I hit a second wind, but no. Now you do realize to win fair and square, you're gonna have to eat the stuff on your pants, right?
Yeah. It's falling. It's falling.
Did I put a time out? I'm gonna get some water real quick. Let's go. Let's do this. I think you're beating me. My chair snagged. Oh, it's hot. Oh shoot, it's already burning my tongue.
Oh, it's hot. It's hot. It's hot. Oh, I need some water.
Let's do this.
Oh, that's heaven. Oh. I don't know why we decide to do these things.
That's bad. That's all good. I had a cold anyway. Just helping out.
I'm beating you for sure, bro.
Oh man, my nose is running.
Oh, I got like a pocket of it.
Oh.
I'm dying. I can't do it anymore. I don't give up though. You can take a break if you want to.
Mm-mm. Oh man. Oh shoot.
I told you I would beat you.
Mm-mm.
No. I'm done!
Wait, what? Seriously?
Yes!
Okay. Alright, I'm not finishing that. Yeah, let me get...
I need more water!
Oh, dude, you're drinking your water fast.
Oh, God. Oh, no, I'm dying!
Do you want a paper towel, dude?
Yes, please! Oh, my... My lips! Oh, God. Oh, they're on fire! Help me! Oh.
Oh, man. I was so close. Yeah, I'm not finished yet. I just had like a bite left. Oh my gosh. Remind me, why do we do stupid stuff like
that? I don't know, bro. This is so stupid. It's not feeling very good. He needs some milk. If you ever eat spicy food, drink milk. It helps.
Milk. You good?
Yep.
Alright.
So, that was an adventure.
It was interesting.
Yeah, we almost both died. Let's never do that again.
Probably not. No, it wasn't as weird as mixing sriracha and lemon juice, but it still wasn't fun. So, yeah.
Yeah. I was like, ready to puke. I was like, nah. But then I drank some milk and it was fine.
He needed some milk.
Yeah.
He needs some milk. We need some milk. All right.
But how you feeling?
I'm not doing too bad. For a second it was gnarly, but it's all good. Hopefully I don't like wake up in the middle of the night and I'm like, but should be good. So anyway,
yeah.
What do you have to say to the people?
Like this video if you like to see me suffer, and remember to subscribe and press that notification bell, and thank you.
Yeah.
Bye.
See you later.